four-wheel drive class. They do have to run in four-wheel drive, so that can make this steering a little challenging. Typically, a four-wheel drive vehicle, the turning radius is not near as tight.